The question that I have for you today is, on my phone, there's two guys. Who would you pick and why if you had no other choice? So the one on the left, his name is Kevin. The one on the right, Vinny. Name is Vinny. Vinny, you know who Vinny is.
Yeah.
I just want to let you know that you picked me.
So, okay, lit.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Peace the fuck out.
Let's go. That's what I'm fucking talking about. How old are you?
28.
28. How old do you think I am?
22.
Take a guess again. Take another guess.
Older? Younger?
Yeah.
19.
Yeah. It's alright. I like older girls, so it's alright. It's all good. Riding in the drop top with the top down, so you're switching lanes, girl. Pull up to the red light, looking right. Come in, let me get your name, girl. So the question that I have for you today, alright, is on my phone, there's two guys. Out of these two guys, who would you pick and why if you only had one choice? Like, they're the only guys on the entire planet. So the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and then the one on the right, his name is Vinny.
That's you.
What do you mean that's me? That's not me.
That's you.
That's not me. What are you talking about?
But, I mean, what should I pick them for?
Oh, your personal preference. If you only had one choice, one or the other, they're the only two boys in the...
So just by how they look, I need to choose.
Physical appearance.
Okay. I don't know. Well, yeah, it will be you because I don't like...
That's not me, though. That's not me.
That's you, dude.
What are you talking about? That's not me. So you prefer Kevin?
Yeah, because I don't like those rings.
Oh, is that why? Or?
Yeah, really.
So if you didn't have the, like, rings and all that jewelry and shit, like, would you pick him?
Yeah, maybe.
Really? Okay. And so would you say that, like, muscle size doesn't matter even though he's skinnier? Or, like... Do you have
he's
like a
skinnier?
Yeah, like, do you have a personal preference towards that, or does it not matter at all?
No, I think it doesn't matter. Like, I can barely see the difference just because you said I noticed it.
So just because he has like all that jewelry and shit, basically.
Yeah.
All right, well, you did pick me. I try to like make it sound like it wasn't me, but you got me. I appreciate it. Most people didn't know, which surprised me, but I guess you're smart enough, so she knew. So I appreciate it. Thank you. Bye.
She gave me the stare. Holy shit.
So the one on the left, his name is Kevin. The one on the right, Vinny. His name is Vinny. Vinny, you know who Vinny is.
Yeah.
And why?
I like his videos.
Oh, you like his videos?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Follow him on TikTok.
All right. So would you pick him because of the fact that you know him, or is it because of the fact that you actually think he's more attractive?
No, he's not my type. I like black boys, but...
Oh, okay.
I just like feel like I know him. Like more... Not
more
know
than
him.
The other guy.
Yeah.
You got
is
more
that
of
you?
A... Who, this guy? Oh, she called me out.
Yeah, I knew that was you the second I saw it.
Damn, bro. You know, to be surprised, like, not a lot of girls know it's me. So, like,
but
I just roll with it.
It looks like you.
Yeah, I know. That's what I think, but most girls don't know it's me. So, you pick Vinny.
I mean...
No, it's fine. It's your...
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well, thank you. I appreciate it.
Okay.
Hypothetically speaking, let's just say they're the only men on this entire planet, all right? Who would you pick and why if you had no choice?
If I had no choice,
yeah.
Like in the world?
In the world. So the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the one on the right, his name is Vinny. So Kevin or Vinny, and why? Even if they're not your type, you feel me?
Yes.
Personally, I'm here on the left.
Okay, Kevin?
Yes.
With Kevin.
Awesome. And
yes.
Why?
I just love dark hair.
Yes. Dark hair, okay.
Yeah, I loved, yeah, dark features.
What's like, wrong with your boy thing. Vinny? What's good with him?
No, he's fine. He's
yeah.
Great.
Okay.
Nice, like, nice six pack, eight pack.
Oh,
I don't
okay.
Even know what that
yeah,
is.
Okay.
Is he wearing nail polish?
Yeah,
yeah
I think.
Oh, interesting.
Okay.
I like his rings. I like his style.
All right.
Yeah. I do prefer the one with the darker hair.
Okay, Kevin.
Even though I do prefer Vinny's body.
So is it just because of the hair type or what?
No,
like,
I'm just
like
a fan of
features.
Darker hair.
Okay.
Darker, like, yeah, that's like my
yeah.
Thing.
So. All right.
And
now,
shorter hair too.
Yeah.
Now let me ask you like body preferences, right? Mm-hmm. So like,
I do
would
prefer
you
his.
Okay,
body.
Him
yeah.
Like the skinnier type.
Vinny.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like he's more like ripped, I guess.
I do prefer his. He looks a little bit wider to me.
Wider, okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, so you guys pick Kevin.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
All right, I appreciate it. You picked me. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it. So the guy on the left, his name is Kevin. And then this guy on the right, his name is Vinny. So who would you pick and why? If you had no other choice. She dips. Said, fuck these motherfuckers. I'm not picking nothing.
Are they the same person?
No, they're not the same person.
I think the guy on the left because I don't like
Are they the same person? That guy has tattoos and shit.
Probably the left. I don't like the nail polish.
You don't like the nail polish? What about you?
The guy on the left.
And why? What's
I
wrong
like,
with your boy Vinny, bro? What's
I
wrong?
Like brunettes.
Okay. I've heard that a lot. What's up with that? Is that a big thing? You guys just like People with darker hair?
Yeah, another guy looks prettier than me, so.
Oh, okay. So you got a downgrade, basically. Yeah. Hey, well, if it makes you feel better, you picked me, guys, so I appreciate it.
I was thinking it was you because of you.
Yeah. So.
And I didn't pick it because I thought it was you.
It is what it is, man. It is what it fucking is. Who would you like better and why?
But personal?
Yeah, you, personally.
Okay, well, I think that this one.
Kevin?
Kevin, yeah.
So this guy's name is Vinny, this guy on the left, his name is Kevin. So.
I prefer Kevin.
And why?
Because I don't like the thin men. I like
the... Oh, the tiny ones, the small?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I like more.
Okay,
more,
the bigger.
Exactly.
More muscular?
Bigger, yeah.
Okay.
Muscular. I don't like the thin men. I like the fat. And I'm milking.
Okay, maybe. Wait, you like fat too?
No, fat, but not like a bowl. Like a. Like, not okay. Like a. No.
Okay, like it's, a muscle and fat?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. I thank you, I appreciate
thank
it.
Thank you, bye.
That's me, by the way. Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Out of these two guys, if they're the only people on the entire planet, who would you pick? So the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the one on the right, his name is Vinny Hacker. If you had one choice, just one choice, they don't have to be the most attractive, but like one choice, one or the other.
The so. One on the right.
Right, Vinny?
Yeah.
Okay, and why?
Because he's blonde.
He's blonde, you like blondes?
I have never have gone out with a blonde guy.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you like the jewelry, the tattoos that he have, like that he has? Like.
Yeah.
Like that? Okay. Yeah. So you choose Vinny?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate it. Bye. The guy on the left, his name is Kevin. And since you're a famous TikToker, as you claim, the guy on the
right... I only have 700,000 views on one of them.
Whoa, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go. So the one on the right...
Okay, let me see.
His
let
name
me
is
see.
Vinny. You ever heard of Vinny Hacker?
No.
You know who Bryce Hall is?
No.
Really?
Sorry.
What the fuck? You got TikTok?
I think they're both cute.
Okay. So left Kevin, right Vinny. So if you had one pick... Like, just one choice you gotta pick. You're like, all right, I'm gonna pick this motherfucker. Who would it be?
I guess I'll say the left just because brunette, but like, I think they're both cute. All
right, well, I just wanna let you know that you picked me. So,
okay, lit.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Peace the fuck out.
Let's go. That's what I'm fucking talking about. You have to pick one. Hypothetically speaking, let's say they're the only men on this entire planet. The one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the one on the right, his name is Vinny.
This one.
Kevin? And why? What's wrong with your boy Vinny? What's good with him?
I don't know. Vinny looks like he's trying a little too hard.
He's trying too hard? Okay, and why do you pick Kevin? Because a lot of girls say they pick Kevin because the hair. I don't know. I don't know why, bro.
I don't know. Personal preference.
Okay.
I'm more into, like, tall, dark, and handsome.
Okay.
Vinny, he looks a little young for me. I can tell.
Vinny looks young?
Dressed.
Yeah, he is a little younger than Kevin.
Yeah.
Well, I just want to let you know that you picked me, so I appreciate it.
Oh, you're so welcome. Hell yeah, man.
Thank you. I appreciate it. How old are you?
28.
28. How old do you think I am?
22.
Take a guess again. Take another guess.
Older? Younger?
Yeah.
19.
Yeah. It's all right. I like older girls, so it's all right. It's all good. It's all good right here. Who would you pick and why if you had no other choice?
The only two boys on the planet.
The only two. Even if they're not your, like, type.
I'm crying.
Out of one or the other.
NSU?
Who? No, that's not me.
She's talking about NSU.
That's not me. So the one on the left, his name is Kevin. The one on the right is Vinny. So out of these two guys, who would you pick and why?
If it was only the last two on the planet.
Only one choice.
I'm picking both of them.
Both of them? If you had one choice, just one choice.
That is one choice. Both. I'm going to go with him. I'm going to go with him right here.
You going to pick Kevin?
Yeah.
All right, what about you?
Neither one of them is.
Neither? Okay, well. I just want to let you know you picked me, so I appreciate it. Yep. But I got a cap, man. I got a cap sometimes. Sometimes I got a cap. Riding in the drop top with the top down, so you're switching lanes, girl. Pull up to the red light, looking right. Come in, let me get your name, girl. Tell me where you're from, what you do, what you like. Let me pick your brain, girl. And tell me how they got that pretty little face on that pretty little frame, girl. But let me show you around.